bless the child. Yeah. Yeah, I was born on the north side, close to the shore side. Golden Gate Bridge, where I lived for a short while. Till my parents split up. Then I had to get up, I had to get up, get out, find out what it was about. Sometimes it made me scream and it made me wanna shout. There was so much anger, pain, hatred and doubt. Had to find a way for my soul to break out. At first my soul searched, started church. But soon I realized why that wouldn't work. It was a culprit at the pulpit, stashing cash behind the mantle. Plus the chapel couldn't handle the light from my candle. So I decided to travel east on a quest and a journey to find inner peace. Cause the world is a bridge and the body's on loan. God bless every child traveling the road home. Traveling the road home. Traveling the road home. Every child traveling the road home. Traveling the road home. I met many great souls on that old Silk Road. Asked many questions about the soul. I spoke with yogis, sufis, swamis, monks and rogues, modern mystics who study metaphysics around the globe. Learned about the ancient science and philosophy, yoga, meditation and mythology. But more than just purely intellectual of myself, I became more knowledgeable. Learned to breathe slow, let go of my ego, saying I will try to see God in all the people. I came to realize that which we all seek is the same, happiness and peace. Now I pray every day as I travel the road, may we find a way back into our own soul. Cause the world is a bridge and the body's on loan. God bless every child traveling the road home. Traveling the road home.